Try Hijab for a Day, Walk in Our Shoes, was an event organized and run by Waubonsie Valley's Muslim Student Alliance. Held on February 23rd, the event sought to raise awareness, tolerance, and acceptance of hijabs and Islam as a whole.
I had a few students that came and showed interest in wanting to coordinate one here at Waubonsie Valley High School, and so I thought that was a good idea, and we went ahead and planned it.
I have like a lot of friends in classes who wear the hijab, and you know, like, it can only go so far as like talking to them and trying to understand, but like actually putting it on, it gave me like a totally different perspective.
For Muslim students, the day was important in order to educate others on what the hijab means to them.
Well, the hijab is just like my identity, I guess. Like, I grew up with it, my mom did, my mom wears it. I was born into Islam, and it was just a common thing that I've always wanted to do. When I was ready, like freshman year, I just put it on, and it was like, it was amazing because it was like, it felt good being able to be Muslim very like proudly.
The event saw dozens of participants and has made a lasting impact in the building.
I think that a lot of students are used to seeing other students who wear hijab, and I think it was just a good opportunity for them to be made more aware of it and ask questions and understand why it is that those students who do choose to wear hijab, why they wear hijab.
I do have friends who came here and to America, like it was their first time and they were wearing a hijab, and it was like really like they were kind of scared, or like, I don't know, they didn't feel confident enough to walk into class. And now that like everyone kind of, because like everyone wore it and they were walking around school, so now everyone knows about it.
I just think it's like really cool that we get to experience like a new perspective in school and like see how other girls feel. And it also like just starts good conversation to have.
For Warrior Update, I'm Zach Strader.